Coming up on today's show.
Staff Spirit Week, Leo Club, baseball, homecoming, and so much more. Buckle up, it's gonna be a long one.
Tie and News starts now. I am Joseph Santos.
And I am Keyshawn Elliott. Let's get started with the morning pledge of allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On Sunday, the Lorain High School Army Juniors ROTC Titans Valentin Color Guard, known as the Pride of the Lorain, pay tribute to the National at the Cleveland Browns Stadium. The cadets were hosted by the Cleveland Browns to present the colors for the Cleveland Browns football game, and they received VIP treatment. Taylor Swift guitarist Paul Sedetti played the national anthem before a packed stadium as the cadets rehearsed, refining the timing of the presenting the color in coordinations with his electricity guitar. The redemption of the Star Spangled Banner before the start of the game, the Cleveland Browns provided the cadets with a pregame field pass to watch the warm-ups, the Cleveland Browns and Tennessee Titans players.
The Titan Battalion color guards stood at the position of attention on the Titan sidelines while the Tennessee Titan players gathered around to honor the nation's colors. The cadets executed the presentation of the colors with precision and discipline, earning resounding applause and honors from the crowd as they marched off the field with the colors. The Cleveland Browns treated the cadets to watch the game, and for some cadets, it was their first Cleveland Browns game. However, it was all their first time on the Cleveland Browns field. The Cleveland Browns recognized the Titan Battalion color guard's professionalism and invited them back to present the colors at future Cleveland Browns games.
Attention students, help serve your community and make the world a better place by joining Leo Club. The first meeting will be held Thursday at 2:15 in room B228. Please come to room B228 to sign up and learn information about becoming a Lorain High Leo.
Are you interested in creating this year's yearbook? If so, stop by B333 after school on Wednesday, October 4th.
Any girls interested in joining the new girl wrestling program, please go to athletics department in the main high school office to add your name and additional information.
This week, we welcome Baldwin Wallace University for a college presentation today at 1 p.m. Sign up for the visit in the cafeteria, open to all juniors and seniors.
Baseball open field today, 3:15 at 5 at George Daniel Field. Any boys interested in playing baseball that missed Friday signups, please sign in with your QR code to see Coach Meduentz in B204 during third block, and Coach Kaya and Levea in B325 during fourth block.
Home came boys soccer against Garfield Heights today at 5, and all players are to be at the field by 3:30 for a win.
The biggest matchup of the volleyball season is here, Lorain High versus Maple Heights tonight at home. Freshman begins at 4:30, followed by JV at 5:30. in the varsity at 6:30. Please come out and cheer the Lady Titans on as they face their rival Maple Heights. The pep club themed tonight's blackout. Let's go Titans.
Attention juniors, are you interested in a career in a health profession? You have at least a 2.0 GPA? Do you want free college? Do you want to get paid? If you answered yes to these questions, there's a tremendous opportunity waiting for you. Sign up for the informational meeting outside of Counselor Row. Time and location of the meeting will be announced later this week.
It is that time again. Student Council meetings begin this week. We will be meeting on Wednesday, September 27, 2023 at 2:15 p.m. in room B324. We will begin planning the 2023-2024 school year. Please see Mrs. Cooper if you have any questions. All are welcome.
Attention students and staff, Lorain High's Key Club is partnering with Vitalant to hold quarterly blood drives. The criteria to donate is you must be 16 years and older, must be at least 110 pounds, cannot be taking prescription antibiotics. See Mrs. Hetrick in room B220 prior to Thursday at 8:30 a.m. to sign up. If you are 16, you'll need a signed permission slip by a guardian.
The LHS homecoming theme this year is disco ball. The dance will be Saturday, October 7th from 7:10 p.m. Doors will open at 6:30. For photos and snacks, Lorain High Gymnasium. Tickets are $22 per person. Online sales are live and continue into Wednesday. An email was sent to students and parents with information regarding the online ticket sales.
Here are a couple of videos sent by those running for homecoming court.
Don't forget to vote for Imani for homecoming.
Calls when I can easily run. Easy come, easy go.
Thank you for sending them all in. The counselors will be in the cafeteria during all lunches for Talk to Me Tuesday. Stop by for college rep visits and a drawing contest with a chance to win prize.
You may have noticed Lorain High School staff is having Spirit Week this week. We also want to make this fun and a contest. We have a different theme each day. We will not share what that theme is, and we want you to guess. Each day, a QR code will be on each floor of the B building and on C2. Scan that QR code and enter your guess for the theme of the day. Each day, each grade level will have a correct answer, chosen with a gift card for the student. Each person may enter one time per day. Students, don't worry, your Spirit Day is coming soon.
Before we go, we are trying something new here. We are officially on Instagram. Follow us at LHS Titan News. We hope to see you there.
Staff, if you have any announcements you'd like to see on the Titan News, be sure to send us an announcement before 7:15 a.m. Our email is titannews@lorainschools.org if you have anything you'd like to share. Thank you.
Lorain High Titans honor kindness of self, others, and environment. We are tolerant, we support each other, and we seek to see kindness. Not hate. The Lorain High campus is a nonviolent, sacred space for all to learn, grow, and achieve excellence. Rise together, Titans. Greatness is in us.
That's all we have for today. Be kind to yourself, be kind to others, and be kind to our environment. Go Titans.